This may look like a gentle massage, but it's actually a healing session in action. Denis Vipray is an alternative therapist based in Geneva. For 30 seconds, he uses his right arm to apply pressure to a patient's shoulder and then delivers his diagnosis.
I see everything like a doctor: tumours, cancer, AIDS, leukemia, iron deficiencies and ligament problems.
Each session costs €40 and Denis has seen thousands of patients. There are now more than 500 largely untrained healers like Denis in French-speaking Switzerland.
Many people feel a bit left out by the dehumanizing medical establishment, where they feel reduced to being just a number. And since we are in the midst of this green organic trend, they prefer to turn to healers, the more natural methods.
Despite being a country with a vibrant pharmaceutical industry, Swiss hospitals have begun referring patients to alternative healers. In Geneva, spiritual healing is officially recognized, a great attraction for this French magnetist.
Having been born in France, I learned things, but I've always practiced in Switzerland. Why? Because we're much more openly recognized.
On est beaucoup mieux reconnu, plus ouvertement.
In response to its growing popularity and as the profession attracts a number of fraudsters, insurers are pushing for more regulation. But that hasn't deterred an increasing number of patients looking for a more natural means of healing.